All right, and we continue. Let's see where we're at. Okay. Now, hopefully we're all right here. Ooh. Wait, then attack? Oh, okay. That kind of breaks it. I don't know why this game is like giving me so many problems. It's very weird. Unless it's just my PC in general. Yeah, it's just really... it's really struggling here. Let's see. Oh, I think we gotta climb. All right, let me see. Can we get, oh, okay. I think we can get up here now. Okay. Are we not close enough? There we go. Okay, doing all right, doing all right. Okay, we got out of there. Oh man. Just the giant. But I feel like there's a lot of, a lot of things we gotta get through. Okay, that's not good. I think we're gonna have to... I think we have to sneak through each side here. Okay, okay. You know what? Can I change that to X, maybe? Left control, crouch. Yeah, let me put that to X. That might work. Ain't no way. Okay. Actually, I should have did left shift. I can't believe I can't just fight him. Okay, where's our next spot? I think it's that grass. Wow. Oh, I was supposed to probably go in front. They're making me do that again? I got so far, though. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I think it's behind that one. Wow. Okay, hopefully that was the right way. Looks like it was, at least. Wait. We might have to go up here. Okay, and then we gotta climb that.
Once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in bramble.
Oh, I think we do have to jump up there. No! See? Oh my gosh. So I wonder, does he just, yeah, that's weird.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom. Great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in bramble.
The world. Here we go down. Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. Ain't no way. Wow, I'm surprised I made that. Nice. I like the protection.
Huh.
Laemus would always look after his only friend.
Nice. It's all about friendship. Okay, there's something over here.
Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
I wonder, is there something in that little spot? Well, there is. Some nasty drawings. Okay, we gotta get up here somehow. Dead? Oh man. Okay. No way. He doesn't know how to swim? Unfort. Why did he slide off of there? Maybe I have to wait until it's like not swaying. Okay. Now, can I attack? All right, do I have to have a real running start here? No! I don't think I can make that jump. Oh, you know what? I gotta jump on that other, on this stuff over here. That's what it is. I'm like, wait a minute. I think. Oh, there we go. Oh, now I can push this thing over. There we go. W key it. Now, can I just jump down here? Wow. I'm a little surprised. Oh, geez. That doesn't look good. Oi. Look at that thing. No thanks. That thing's definitely alive. Okay, got across there. Okay, we W keyed that. Yeah. All the demons. Okay. I'm actually very surprised that I made that. I assume over this way. Because this is where the house was. Okay, there's a flower in there. Oh, I can climb this, I think. Yo. Okay, we cleared that out. I think that's it. Really? Unbelievable. There we go. Why did you jump that way? What are the odds, man? I wonder, can I climb on the side of it? Okay, so I can't climb on the side. I guess I gotta wait till it gets up. Okay, so maybe I'm climbing on the wrong side. I'm gonna try to get on that side of it. The one that's like right in front. Not that one. I think there's, can I? Okay, that helps. Because I don't think I can get on that spot right there. I don't think. Interesting. Well, I know I gotta get up there. There we go. That's the side I needed. Okay, we got a boat. I think we can get out the door now. Oh, Oh, what are the odds? The boat is right here. Oh, are we just jumping across? I guess so. What? You would have thought we would have used the boat to, Ooh, give me that key. Add to mixture? Okay. Let me just pick it up. Oh, I can't. Add to mixture. Okay, what's that noise? Okay, they're up there. Oh, okay. So we got a little potion. Wait, what is it? Plus zero and then that into the potion. Okay. Let me see if I can. Oh, is he just gonna do it? Okay. I don't think that. Okay, so something's wrong here. I don't like that. Creepy. Okay, so it says plus. So we do the plus one first. And then the circle one. And then that's it. So this one should work. Oh yeah. Okay, give me 1 second. So circle, 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 maybe? Is that the next potion? Oh, there's two now. Okay, so I gotta find another circle one. Oh, wait. Let me see what that says. It's a diamond. Wait, what does this say now? Okay. It's just three circles, but I feel like the diamond one, I feel like this looked like the diamond. Now, was there... Oh. Okay, so... So I think it's just the diamond, Oh, yeah. I think it's just the diamond and the circle. Let me, can I get rid of the circle one? Alright, we'll try this and see what happens. But I think it's just the circle. Yeah, maybe. It's definitely this one. And maybe the diamond one. Let me try that. Let's see if that one works. Looks like it. Oh yeah. Oh boy. Some sort of wheel. Well, this don't look good over here. Yo, what the heck was that noise?
If you find yourself in pain and sorrow, cry no more, they will be gone tomorrow. Listen to the voices of the deep, and join the wolves that circle round the sheep.
Oi. Yikes.
Behold the transmutation into gold. Soon a god emerges from the mold. No longer human, brittle and alone. A god is reborn, seated on a throne.
Okay, we got the spigot. Boy. How do I get up there? What the heck? Has it worked? Yeah, it's definitely borked. Because I can't get up. I can't get in there. Maybe it's... Oh, maybe it wasn't all the way down. Wow, that's weird. That is weird. I can't get up there. Oh, now I can. Oh, that's weird. That noise. Yeah. She's definitely planning something. Oh my gosh. Now she knows. Oi. So now am I gonna go snooping around? No, why would you try to open that door? Okay, what's going on here? Is there another book? Must be another one around. Oh, here it is. These little kids are resourceful. Oh. There you go, bud.
The witch was ahead of him. Ola knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Oh boy. Now, I assume we're going the right way. Oh! Okay, so there's like a little path in the water that we can see. So as long as we stay on this little path here, we'll be all right. W key it? Okay. I don't see the, oh wow. I think that thing was sinking. Yeah, it was. Okay, this is where we. Not that thing. Look at the crows up there. Oh shoot, did we not do it? We're gonna be fighting. We got no targets. Yo, that was kind of crazy. He's trolling me. Got him. He's trying to make me kill the baby. Jeez. That's kind of crazy. I don't get the, it's just A and D, but I don't get the way you're supposed to pull this thing. Okay. Okay, we got a little path we're making here. There she is. Look at her. That is not good. That's definitely not good. Okay, give me one second, guys. I'll be right back.
Of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can lose. Each painful but delightful to live through. You came into my life just like another season. Not for long, just a time. Just like another season. Maybe this time next year you'll reap me for no reason. But I'll cherish every day until you come my way this season. Turn and change just like your mind. Like the sun gives into the moon, into the night. Time continues marching, it slowly crawls. With each new one starting, I recall.
All right, we're back. Oh, so we gotta get around this. Somehow. Let's see. One of those flowers has to be around here somewhere. I hear it. Yeah, I hear it somewhere in there. Oh, that's what we gotta do. We gotta go around. Okay, okay. 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 We might have to go back around. Did we free the boat yet? Okay, so the boat is still like that. Okay. So we might have to go back around once we clear the boat. Ain't no way. Okay, so the boat's back. So I feel like we gotta go back this way. We might be able to get in the boat now. Okay, yeah. Alright, so now we can get in the boat. We're definitely getting chased. Oh, rip. What happened? Okay, why did it retreat? Maybe the water? Well, it's not in the water, so. Let's see. We should be able to jump up here. Why do I feel like... Okay, we're up here. Okay, so we gotta go over to this one. Okay. Let's see. Oh no. I didn't even see that. There's something in the water. Okay. Okay, there's that thing right there. So how are we gonna get over there? Okay. Where's our next spot? Our next spot's pretty far. Let me do a... Oh look, he was right there. Okay, I think we gotta keep going up that way, maybe? I don't like that. Alright. Oh yeah, this is those ghosts. Yeah, you gonna get now. What? Okay, I guess that was the wrong way. Apparently. Okay, now hopefully it'll just guide us through the right way this time. Okay. So it's actually parting away for us to go. Okay, it wants us to go over here. Maybe over here, this one? No. Okay. Maybe that's not the way. Okay, maybe it's over here. Okay, that's not the way. That's weird. Like, how does it not... Okay. Okay, it's partying. I keep... What? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Maybe I'm just... Maybe I have to go slower. I mean, we can use our ability, but I don't see the ability doesn't really do anything. Maybe I just can't touch him at all. What? Okay, so I was just in there for too long at that point. Okay, let's see. There's gotta be some kind of way. Maybe I'm not... Okay, maybe. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. Let's see. I know we gotta get through here somehow. Maybe I'm just going the wrong way. But that's the way it's splitting. Like, this is the way it's splitting. And then it just stops splitting. That does not make any sense. Because I don't have any other abilities. Maybe there's... I can't run. Maybe that is the way to go. I'm just touching him. Yeah, I don't know. It's gotta be some kind of way. Like, I think I'm just touching him. Let me see if I touch this thing's hand. Oh, that doesn't really... It's just like it gets... Oh, that's weird. Maybe because I was going the wrong way. Okay, Bar, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. How's it going? Dead. That's not good. The crows are eating her. Yeah, just quietly go past. Rip. Just chilling? I'm good, man. I'm good. Just lemonade chilling. You know it. Okay, what are we doing here? Yo! Coming in with Twitch Prime 18 months. I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Look at the baby. Was the baby dead? Rip.
Ulla had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial.
Unfortunately,
would not become another Dark Soul.
I feel like it is real cold. Okay, apparently we're gonna go towards the light over here.
There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting.
Yes, warm light always does. The face.
Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her.
Okay.
The Lichtgruber was older than the mountain, almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets.
Can't catch up to this guy.
Of stories.
Oh, we're in the library now? Okay.
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child.
Okay.
She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone.
Rip.
Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness.
I don't know about that.
King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain.
Wow.
But the flower was nowhere to be found.
Dead. Okay. Wait, is there anything else in here? Okay. Now,
Ole wished he could stay in the warm light of the library, but he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lilimor.
Lilimor. Oh, he's lighting my path. He's telling me which way to go. Oh boy.
Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
That's definitely a troll. Yeah, when you can never catch the... You can never catch him? It's a true sign. What the heck is that? Oh jeez. A crazy, forest demon. I don't know what's happening right now. Ooh. Hey! What the heck? She one-shot me. I should have stayed behind that thing. Shoot. Maybe I can up the. Oh, sweet. What? Okay. That's a new one right there. X-Man, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. How's it going? Ain't no way. She's laughing at me. Can I just... Okay. Is she doing that? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, so those are by the trees, I guess. Okay, so when that happens, or should I even hit her? She just tells me where the demons are, I think. Oh my gosh. Ha 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 ha. shoot. I wonder, am I getting her? I don't know if I'm... Okay, those are dead. Maybe I do have to hit her too. Is he doing the bubbles? The bubbles. Okay. I couldn't even see. Okay, we're gonna go the other way this time. We're not even gonna hit you. The bubble one is the worst one. Okay, so when the bubble one comes, I was gonna go, I was like, when the bubble one comes, I'll go towards her and try to hit her. But I wonder, does that stop it? I don't think it does. Get out of that. All right, let's see. He's dead. I wonder. I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. I'm gonna hit her. Okay. Going to the sides. I'm just like, what the heck?
Stay not.
I wonder how can I tell where the bubbles are. I think this is a bubble and what? How did the bubble, how did that one come right there? Okay. That's weird. Okay, I did a double hit. Double hit on you. I gotta work fast. No bubbles. Ain't no way. Was I not behind the tree? Oh my gosh. I was so close, man. Ain't no way. Gotcha. Oh man. Jeez. That was intense, man. Oh no. She showed me and then crushed my soul. Oh, he's getting mad now. Got a sword? That's it. Oh, we made a real man now. F. Not again. What are you gonna do now? Oh, shoot. I'm dead. What? Hold on, give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. All right. Okay, there's something in the... They're in the air now. And the spikes. Oh, there's it's one over here. F. Like I couldn't aim. Okay, that's two down. Now I think I gotta go to the other side to get the other ones. Alright, come on. Run! Why do I feel like that's only the second stage? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! That is, Internet was acting weird. Okay. Welcome back, man. I keep running into the light beams. Okay, let's get those two out of the way. You Ooh. Oh man, he got thrown back again. Now stab her for real this time. Get a good one in there. There you go. Oof. That was a good stab right there. Wow. Okay. What the heck? He stabbed her a lot of times. He's very angry. Back to the earth. See, it's that stone. He still hasn't found his sister.
Ola, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
He's been through it. Okay, now that was a pretty intense battle. But I feel like that's not the end. It might be getting close, though. Looks like he's normal size again. Because remember, he's like all small. Might be the end. Looks very, very majestic. It just looks like he's going home. What the heck? He's got to feel better after that, though. whose body is that? Gross. First of all, this looks very nasty. Okay. What's this book here? Okay, that's who we defeated, I think. Okay, this might not be the end. Look at those things. I don't like that at all. Ain't no way. Okay, go back over there. Start eating the bodies again. Okay, somehow. Wait, can I get through here? Trying to see how do I get through there. Oh, you know what? I gotta go through the grass area. Like where that thing is. Ain't no way. Can I kill them? Okay, so. Oh, I can go through here. Can I? Wait. Can I go through here? Okay, so I have to go through here. But can I, can I sneak past this thing? You're eating my guy. Oh my gosh. What? Okay, this is a hard task here with the buttons. Okay, so I gotta get up there. The sound. Can I get in here? There better be something good in here. What the heck is that? Troll.
Once there was a peaceful village.
It's PG.
Near a great forest. One night, people began to see a beautiful woman with long dark hair lurking in the shadows during the full moon.
Okay.
Men started to follow her into the forest. Some of them never returned, and those who did had lost their minds. Eventually, the villagers had enough. They took all the dark-haired women of a certain age and put them on trial for witchcraft.
Rip.
They started to execute them, hoping to find the right one.
Oh, okay.
Yet men kept disappearing during full moon nights. The villagers grew more and more desperate and burned down a large area of the forest in the hope of finding this strange, beautiful woman, but to no avail. The villagers had lost themselves. They killed their own mothers and daughters. They burned down more of the forest that had served them with resources. Then one night, when the moon shone at its brightest, five brave men took matters into their own hands. They put on their coats and walked into the burnt forest to hunt for the woman with the dark hair.
Boy.
After a time, they saw the beautiful woman standing in a clearing. The men were instantly enchanted and followed her deep into the forest's heart. She was a shapeshifter that mimicked what men wanted to see in order to lure them away.
Wow.
When they were close enough to touch her, she transformed into something monstrous.
Okay, that's who we defeated.
She ripped their chests open, hung them up in the trees, and drew strange powers from their still beating hearts. And no one would ever see them again.
Okay, so that's who we got. Okay, so that's a good story. Okay, we need to go to this one over here. Now I feel like if we rustle those birds, like they'll try to chase us. Oh, I can go to the No, I think we need to go straight. I knew the birds thing was gonna mess me up. Okay, so I need to go around the birds. So what I'm gonna do is go like over here. And try to I don't know if I can Wow. I did not expect Okay, I did not expect that at all. That was very lucky to get out of there. Okay, so we're definitely going this way. Yeah, that was weird. You serious right now? What the heck? Okay, how am I supposed to see where I'm going there? Okay, so he's in here. Look at that person over there. Did you see that witch or whatever that was? Okay, what's going on here? Watch. I think there's... Okay, this is just the mountain. Okay, is that where I'm the king of? Okay, so this is another potion. So I think we do need that one. Yeah, that cross thing. We don't need a circle. It's the item that's on that door. We definitely... No, I don't think it's that one. What's this one? See, that's not a diamond. Or, let me see. Yeah, we need that. I think that's it. And then he like makes the potion and then pours it on the fire. So hopefully that's the one we need. Oh, Okay, so that's a small plus. I'm missing a big one. I think it's that one. I think so. Okay, look at that thing. Okay, that is intense. All right, there's three. There was three circles. Let me see. So it's this one. What was the other one? I think it was a diamond. Oh, a diamond, triangle, and a square. Let me see. Square. Diamond, triangle, square. Triangle. We need that from somewhere here. All right, let's try this one. Let's go. Okay. Okay, it's locked. Okay, there's a candle thing right there. What? Okay, that's good. I wonder, is that what the... I wonder, was that what this is for? I doubt it. That seems too easy. Oh, well. Okay. Look at the blood. Okay, I think we're supposed to jump on that. I thought we were. Where are we gonna be at? Okay. Okay. Let's see. Interesting. Okay. We try. Okay. We try again here. So we lifted that thing up, and then... we were on it, but I didn't see where to actually go. Or can we get to just the other side? Oh, okay. That works. Yeah, we can't get through there. But are we supposed to? Interesting. Oh, there's a boat. Oh my gosh. What dropped into the water? Oh my gosh. That is so creepy. Okay. I guess we're gonna go into the candle room. Gosh, here's another one.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him.
Love wins.
I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too. Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days, But at least me and my love survived and have each other. After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace. But then the plague came to our village. Feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins.
Rip.
Maybe we deserve this. People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house. Every morning, someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral.
Oof.
It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life. I'm out of food, and the dead are right outside my door. I miss him so much.
Rip. Well, she's dead. Okay, I think that was it. Okay. Why are they making me look through that little window? W key it. Come on. Look at all the monsters down there. And no way to fight back. This doesn't look good. What's in there? Nothing? Weird. Okay, so he just fell down there. Ain't no way. Wow. How the heck did I do that? Oh, there's no crank on there. Is that the crank? Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how I got out of there. It was amazing. It's amazing. No way. Come on. Wait, so if I don't do the I wonder if I don't do the I can't really see where I'm going though. Oh my gosh! What the heck is down here? Oh, those are rats. Okay, what is this? Oh my gosh. That was a little crazy. Okay. This way. Do I gotta go through the house? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Keep going. Cutscene. Jeez. Okay, I need one of these books, apparently. Am I putting them all right here? This feels like this is the pile. Okay, so there's a bunch of things happening here. Oh, that's that girl that helped me at the beginning. Interesting. Okay, somebody clearly painted that. This kid has been through it. Oh shoot. Just run, my guy. Oh, are you kidding me? Where are they going? Oh. Oh, the salty McSalts can't get through. Is this the way out? Okay, clearly it's not. Oh! They gotta fall. There you go. Okay. Jeez. He's making the best of it. Still's got blood on his face. He's just been through it. Been through it trying to find this. Wait, give me that. I don't know what that'll actually do in the game, if anything. Oh no, an eclipse. That's not... Only bad things happen when that happens. The light's getting brighter, I think. Are we gonna have a giant crystal? Well, I mean, that thing's bigger. It's 1,000 times bigger than my body. Okay, this is definitely creepy. It's heavy trying to put me in a trance. Look at him. Oh, what the heck is that thing looking at me? Like, it took me a minute to see that. That was the eclipse messing with my brain. All right, give me one second, guys. I'll be right back. All right. Okay. Gonna have a little boat adventure. All right. It's so funny. Like, how does he know where to go? Goes it together? I feel like some monster's gonna be behind me when the- I knew it! Oh my gosh! What the heck? Did I die? Oh no, he just captured me. Of course. What? What was that? Did you see that? Okay, we're fighting, I guess. What is that? You know what? What the heck? Catch you in the eyeball. Oh, she's in. Okay. Oh, that's me. He's trolling me. Nope. He missed. Okay, okay, okay. Get out of here. Oh no. Look at him. Oh my gosh. Turn around. Gonna do it again. Okay. Didn't he learn from last time? Ain't no way. Okay, he turned it over. All right. Which one's the real one? I guess they figured, What the freak? What? Actually died? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna just keep running this time. Okay. Surprisingly, I got it. Like the first time they sent the rats. Okay. It's. A... Okay, is it gonna be the mouth now? Okay, we got out of the mouth area. He didn't like that. Now, which one was this? Oh, it's the rat one. Is it gonna be the mouth again? Okay, oh my gosh. That is just freaky. Okay, so yeah, he's getting defeated now, so he's not just straight up looking at me anymore. Oh, he's waking up. Great. Am I? Okay. We're not getting any closer. Here we go. He does his little dealy again. All right. What are you doing now? Okay, now he's gonna do the rake. Okay, you should have known that one wasn't gonna work. He's gonna do the rats. Yep, here we go. He's gonna do the mouth. The rake twice? Okay. There's the mouth. Oh my gosh. My guy needs better tricks. What's he gonna do now? The rats again? Okay, that has to be it. Nice. Now it looks very clean. Overcome the darkness.
He had reached the mountain. He could finally find his sister.
Okay. This is quite the journey. This doesn't look good. It looks like a river of blood. I'm dead. Well, guess it wasn't that easy. I had to pass through a river of blood.
The summit, Olle felt regret. He could not stop his sister from being taken. Child. He had killed the shapeshifter in the forest. Now the mountain stood before him, and he wished he could ask their forgiveness.
Okay, do we get another adventure happening here? At first, I thought that was the end of the game. I was like, wow.
He had reached the end that Tuva had pointed him towards. Now, entering the halls of the mountain, Ulle was ready to find his sister.
Someone's walking around in there. What the?
Exhausted, bloody, and at his wit's end, King Nils came to a witch's house on the outskirts of his kingdom. He fell to his knees, begging the witch to help cure his son, and she agreed. The witch explained that the flower held tremendous power that could only very carefully be used for good. The witch instructed he only use a single petal. Using the whole bloom would only invite death. Ulrich began to recover, but discontent at the royal line had grown in the kingdom following King Nils' bloody campaign. The next day, King Nils found his son dead, and the last light holding his darkness at bay was snuffed out.
Rip.
Heartbroken, King Nils turned to the bloom which had promised life, and instead saw it as an escape from his suffering. The witch, having come to visit the king and the prince, looked at the nightmarish scene in despair. She raised a mountain on top of King Nils and shackled him using the same bramble that he let loose upon the kingdom.
Wow. Okay.
To this day, the trolls still feed him as punishment for his evil deed. Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed.
Wait, didn't we already hear this story?
Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Okay. Okay, so we came through here. Okay. Oh, I think we came through that way. Let's see. Because this is the only way we can go. Okay. Okay, we got a mystical chair. Oh, that looks like him. Okay, so there's no hands on the clock. Okay, there's a two. Okay, I can't go out there. Look at that. He's all clean. Okay. I think there's another one. Yeah, there's got to be something over here. Okay, an X, which is 10. Okay. Pick this up again. Okay, so let's see, we need another hand. There has to be another. Like peace. Okay, let me see. You know what? I can't believe that there's nothing in this thing. In here. Like, that top should come off of there. You know? And then the other piece would be in there. Okay, so he has the sword. The little things right there too. But this one. Oh, and the cup. Okay. Not really doing anything. Oh, maybe this one. You would think it'd be 12 because it was a, you know, It was an X and a 2. Now can we go out this door? You know what? It must unlock that door. Still not unlocked. Because I put it on 2. And it didn't. It still didn't unlock the door. I don't understand why that's there. And I put it on. This is quite the puzzle here. I had the little thing. I don't know. Let me see. You would think that that would be it. But I don't hear any clicks. Like the door unlatching or anything. You would think it would be that. Oh, like. I can't do anything with this. Right? I can only inspect it, which. Doesn't have anything on it. This is the only one that doesn't have anything. There was a 2. Okay, I must need. I feel like I need another hand out of here. Come on, there's something. There's gotta be something going on here. Maybe I'm missing like, I gotta be missing a part or something. Like, there's gotta be something. Like, I'm missing that piece. Like, another piece of the, you know, the piece of the clock. But I can't. There's an X on it. I don't see anything else on here. On here, though. He's got the little chair. I can't move this. Dude, it's gotta be. I need another part. I know I'm missing a part. And I feel like it's in that little box. I feel like the part is in the box. Like, and I can't get it. I feel like it's in here. But normally, why can't I undo that clasp right there? See, what the heck was that? Oh. There's gotta be. There's a two on the bottom. But. And I can't go in there. I don't understand why I can sit in this chair. I'm just getting blocked by the mountain thing. Okay, I might have to do some research on this one. Is it like just borked? Because I feel like I'm, I'm definitely missing that part. A piece or something. Okay, let's. This doesn't make any sense. I'm definitely missing a piece. None of these toys can open, right? Watch, it's gonna be something so dumb. Like this knife. doesn't make any sense. Okay, what's missing? It's the cup. There it is. Okay. There it is. But I did that. I think I clicked on all of these. I thought I clicked on all of them. See, that's not it either. Okay, so. Oh, you know what? Okay, so X is the last one. So it's gotta be. Alright. So it's gotta be this one. That one. Is it like a code? But that, I feel like that didn't do anything. Cause that, okay, so we have all the numbers now. So we're getting somewhere, I think. Maybe, okay. And then maybe X. Maybe it's like a. Wow, it's like a combination. Okay, we got it. Oh my gosh. That was the toughest thing so far. That's tougher than fighting the monsters. Trying to figure out a combination. Okay. Oh, this guy again? Okay, so now we're small again. Okay. Oh. I don't think I have to jump off of there. I feel like I don't have to jump off. Okay, I don't. But I know I do have to jump across there. Maybe I have to, maybe they have to be even. Or maybe they just have to stop moving. There we go. Okay, I gotta be behind that. Okay. Okay, we made it. Somewhere. All right, gotta back up a little bit.
Forever, now opened.
Oh, there he is back there. Well, imprisoned. Is he sleeping?
The Mountain King who was meant to be hidden forever. Was now revealed.
And he's got the elf.
He had to reach the sack before Lilimur ended up as the giant's dinner.
Okay, how do I? Can I get up this way? This looks like the way to go, right? I feel like it is. No, it is not. Wait. Now I'm stuck. I don't think it's... No, it's nowhere back here. Okay. Maybe over here? I feel like it would have been right up the stairs there, but I guess not. Hold on. This looks like I'd be able to get up here. Maybe it's the... it's the other side. No, this does not look right. Yeah. It has to be around there. Because I can't even get up that side. Yeah, plus it's where the light's shining and everything. There's something with these vines. I feel like I gotta, like destroy the vines or something. But I can't climb anything. I can't climb this, right? Oh, I can. Okay. I knew something was weird. I was like, wait. Okay, where are you going? Okay, I just died. All right. Can I climb somewhere? Oh, okay. We're gonna do a little balancing act here. Do I jump off? Is she in there? Oh. Who's that, the king? Wow. Did we not save her? He ate him. Now this is the last battle. Okay. Hey. I should have kept running. Trolled me right there. Okay. Alright, he's pulling out the big, yeah, pulling out the big boys now. Okay. Jeez. What? Oh, come on. Stuff's gonna be coming out of the ground? Okay, what's the routine now? Okay, he takes those out. Okay, I don't see where those are coming from. Okay, so when he bangs down on the desk, it brings those things down. Okay, so now those things are gonna start falling. What? Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, he came back twice. Okay. What are the odds? Okay. How am I supposed to get out of that? Interesting. Oh, I was dead already. Okay. I can't do one after he does that, you know, that big one. How many's left now? Same amount? Jeez. I always say that I shouldn't even do it. But I do it anyway. I don't understand that at all. I'm trying to get him done before that happens, but when he does the powerful one, it's no good. Okay, that worked somehow.
Bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries.
Did you see he has that outfit
and what
on?
He saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again.
He's gonna kidnap him?
This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness.
Man, this is another challenge.
The source of the curse blossomed.
Eighth.
King Nils.
Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
In his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in.
Okay. So we gotta climb this up. How's it going, Eighth? Appreciate it, appreciate it. Yeah, because she's inside of the guy's mouth. But he had already ate her. Now, how am I going to get over there? Climb the beard? Oh, he's got the crown. What? Oh, yeah, if he's on the ground. Dead. Oh, is she cutting her way out? How's she alive? Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, he had been through it.
Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole.
Nice. How the heck are they gonna get out of there? Oh, him!
Always look after his friend.
Nice, nice.
A nightmare woke her up. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found.
Oh yeah, those are all the things we collected.
However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.
Nice. That was definitely a good game, for sure. Yeah, definitely a good game. That was definitely a GG's.